Cloudflare is a web performance and security service that makes websites load faster by reducing the distance between the browser and the server, and offers firewall protection to help eliminate undesired traffic. In this video, we'll show you how to enable Cloudflare for a domain hosted at Namecheap. Before you proceed, ensure your domain is pointed to the hosting server. Use the articles under this video to see how. To get started, log in to your existing Cloudflare account or sign up for a new one at cloudflare.com. Enter the domain name you want to enable on Cloudflare. Make sure you remove the HTTP and www parts if you're pasting it in. Then click Add Site. Now you'll be prompted to select a Cloudflare plan. The free plan is suitable for most websites. If you aren't sure, it's worth noting that you can upgrade later if you need more features. Choose your plan and click Get Started. Cloudflare will scan your domain for its existing DNS records. After a few seconds, you'll see the list of the current records. Your DNS records in Cloudflare need to be accurate for your domain to work properly. Review the DNS records and make sure they match the ones listed in your cPanel Zone Editor menu. If the records match, click Continue. Please note, if any records are incorrect, remove the ones that don't match what's in cPanel, and click Continue to confirm that you want to add the records later. The guide on how to add records on Cloudflare is linked under the video. The next step is changing the name servers. On the next page, you'll see the current name servers, along with the new Cloudflare name servers that you now need to set up with your domain registrar. Follow the steps on the page. Log into your domain registrar's account and remove the current name servers. Press Click to copy next to each of the Cloudflare name servers and add them in the domain registrar dashboard. If the domain is registered with Namecheap, check out articles under this video for the instructions on how to change the name servers in your Namecheap account. After you finish changing the name servers, go back to Cloudflare and click Done, Check Name Servers. Cloudflare will offer a few recommendations for the account setup. You may skip this step for now and configure further settings later. Cloudflare is almost configured, but it may take up to 24 hours for the name servers to be updated. Cloudflare will check the name servers automatically and send you an email when your site is active. You can check the name server status right away by clicking the Check Name Servers button. When you go back to the homepage of your Cloudflare account, you may see the status says Pending Name Server Update. Once it's updated to Active, your service is up and running through Cloudflare. Thanks for watching! If you have any questions, please post them under this video, or check out our knowledge base at Namecheap.com for more tips and support.